अवेर फाउंडेशनच्या यूट्यूब चॅनलवरील जपलेली निरागस्ता ऑटिझम लढा एका मातेचा या सिरीजमध्ये मी नमिता कानडे खांडेकर आपणा सगळ्यांचे सहर्ष स्वागत करते. ऑटिझम किंवा स्वमग्नता हा लहान मुलांमधील न्यूरोलॉजिकल आजार आहे. बऱ्याचदा या मुलांना मतिमंद समजले जाते, परंतु अतिशय चुकीचा समज आहे. या मुलांमध्येही कलागुण असतात. ही मुलेही सामान्य आयुष्य जगू शकतात, फक्त गरज आहे ती त्यांना सामावून घेण्याची, त्यांच्यातील कलागुण ओळखून त्यांना प्रोत्साहन देण्याची. आणि यासाठीच आम्ही आपणासाठी अशा अनेकविध पालकांचे अनुभव घेऊन आलो आहोत. आणि आज आपण ज्यांचे अनुभव ऐकणार आहोत या आहेत सलमा घोष. या जुळ्या मुलांच्या पालक असून त्या एक प्रोफेशनल गायिका आणि स्पेशल एज्युकेटरही आहेत. चला तर पाहूया काय म्हणतायत सलमा घोष. Angels. We were blessed with twin boys as angel in our life. It was like dream come true to be a mother of twins after long waiting of 5 years after our marriage. Everything was going fine till they are of 6 months. We were enjoying our parenthood with songs, toys and dreams. As I have 2 kids, Aditya and Aryan, so I could follow and compare their developmental milestones from early intervention stage. I did not suspect autism for a while, but I knew that something was going on with Aryan. Even after 8 months, when Aryan was not babbling, I consulted my pediatrician, but he asked me to wait till he turns 1 year. And their grandparents would tell that I am comparing my children, which is not necessary. For me, the big indication that something is different become evident when I put them in a preschool at the age of 1.5 years. I observed Aryan was always playing all alone in isolation, without any social interaction or speech and without any surrounding awareness. And that is then when he started to go through the whole diagnosis process with a developmental pediatrician. Aryan was diagnosed as mild to moderate ASD in the spectrum with ADHD. I felt little sad. I was quite lucky as my husband and my family members who were in shock but accept the fact with full faith on me and my confidence. As a mom, I accept the fact and took up the challenge and changed myself from an accomplished singer to a special educator. We started with the special and occupational therapy at his age of 2. His pre-academic intervention was started by me with the help of special educator, therapist and experienced parents. My speech therapist demotivated me to go for schooling, and or rather she asked me only to focus on speech. For a long time, I have gone through many articles, collect information to understand my boy better, so I can manage his time, that how much he would be able to sit in regular classroom of a school with good regulation of his sensory issues, and how long he should be under special educational intervention. We changed to schools and got him admitted in a regular school, Euro school, with a good resource room under a good team of special educator and behavior therapist. Everything was going fine, but when he was in first standard in Euro, his behavior worsened with hitting, screaming and scratching others in spite of having a shadow teacher with him. I understood that classroom situation has become a trigger of his behavior, as he can't be calm and well regulated in a noisy and crowded places with so much of expectation of academic excellence. I focus to set rules and routine for him. With the help of my behavior therapist, what we had to follow. I focus less on his great appropriate academic performance, rather on his self-regulations and communication for needs. Desperately, I tried to avoid his next impending meltdown. I focused less on what he struggled with and more what he loves. I embrace his difference and cherish every little positive things what he does. Sometimes I myself feel exhausted and frustrated for a while, but then I realize what Aryan exactly meant to be. He taught me so much, and I feel we are all blessed to have him in our lives. I made it my mission to not to change him, but to change our way of life to include him. Sometimes I cry in my mind when I see his twin brother Aditya, who is neurotypical child, and other neurotypical children are scheduling their playdates and extracurricular activities. And Aryan is living with a structured life with his therapist, educator, or teachers day by day, year after year. As a mother and his teacher, I am focusing on his academic performance, of his parallel schooling experience, and trying to explore ideas of community oriented to increase his socialization and interaction as the part of his life skills. Along with that, sometimes seeing my son overcoming with little things, little problem solving and communicating his needs has been such a joy in my life. At the end, for moms with the kid with autism, I think it's okay for you to cry, to question why your child had autism, to feel frustrated and angry and all other emotions. But I believe we will find there is a light at the end of this tunnel of fight. My son has autism. Autism is not my son. My son is Aryan, who has autism, and I love every little bit of him with all my heart and always will. Yes, Salma ma'am, you prove if there is a will, there is a way. पहिलं सलमा मॅम यांनी खूप सुंदर रीतीने आपल्या मुलाला साथ दिली आहे आणि या त्यांच्या प्रवासासाठी आर्यनला आणि त्यांनाही खूप खूप शुभेच्छा. आता त्या प्रोफेशनल सिंगर असल्याने आपण त्यांचं आणि त्यांच्या मुलगा आर्यन ह्याचं एक छोटंसं कडवं गाण्याचं ऐकणार आहोत. चला तर पाहूया.
यशोमती मायासे पोनी नुनुनाना वाक्या क्यों कोई मैं क्यों गाना वाक्या क्यों कोई मैं क्यों गाना यशोमती मायासे पोनी नुनुनाना वाक्या क्यों कोई मैं क्यों बोली मुस्कुराती मैया ललन को बताया बोली मुस्कुराती मैया ललन को बताया काली दी आरी आधी रात में तो आया लड़ना कन्हैया मोरा हो लड़ना